Shout out Streets Down Nation.
Streets Down Nation, I mean Streets Down Nation.
1, 2, 3, Streets Down Nation!
And now for the starting lineup, starting with the Falcons of BERTIE. Number one, Xavier Benson. Number three, Jaquel DeRosso. Number four, T-Con Cox. Number five, Kyle Pilgrim. And number zero, Josiah Lee. And now for the starting lineup for the Bears of Hertford County High School, number three, Jamarcus White. Number five, Jaden Robinson. Number 11, Ramaz Lewis. Number 20, Zaytuan Wells. And number 23, Keyon Rogers.
Yeah.
Sir, we will ask that you please have your seat, or we will not continue playing this game. Please have a seat. Please have a seat, so we can continue to play of this game.
Thank you. Hey, that's a good game, bro. Good game. Hey, a few words, just real quick on the game. I know y'all lost.
Yeah, appreciate. You know we did good and stuff. Okay. It was a tough game. We lost. We gonna shake back though. Oh, it's still competing
though. Just a few words. I know y'all won big overtime. A few words. Just a few words. How you feel?
Good. I feel great. Tired of winning. We were losing by 9 in halftime. We fought our way, came back to our halftime. The coach gave us a speech, and we had time.
Y'all put out a victory. Tough atmosphere. Just a few words, though, on the way.
Hey, this was a great game to have. We need a versatile game like that. We want to finish the regular season conference. We know we should be able, you know, to handle our conference, so we need a game like that, especially when leading up to the playoffs. So we know how it feels to have a tough game.
Tough game, double overtime, pulled it out. What do you think of your team?
Right now, we had a lot of adversity in the past couple of weeks, the past three games, and the guys are just so true grit tonight. They work really hard. They had plenty of chances to fold, and they didn't. It just speaks to these kids' character and what they have done all from last season to this season, and I can't be more proud of them right now.
Appreciate you, Coach. Anything else you want to add?
It's about to be business as usual. We about to get back to business as usual, and you know everything is behind us. Hopefully, we'll keep it all behind us, and we just gonna move forward. We got a goal to get. So that's what it is. Shout out, Street Dimension.
Couple overtime. It's tiring. It was a good game though. Played against the boys. It was a good game, good rivalry game. Still love for the boys. It's a good game. I ain't mad.
The world on
well,
your board.
That's the biggest thing. You know, I thought we did a great job, but we were exhausted. We were tired. And that's the reason that we shot when we shot from the free throw. And that was a big piece. You know, I think we just needed to be in a better basketball shape to come out with football. And when it went to break and everything, you know, just
I
mean, the kids
busted
their tail. They busted their tail and fall. So
appreciate you, Coach.
Thank you, man.
And from Herford County, Keenan Rogers. From BERTIE High School, Zaire Dixon.
Let's give it up for all these gentlemen again and all y'all teams in the tournament for this year.
They say three times the big thing.
Three.
getting MVP though? I got to get a few more words though. How you feel getting MVP?
Well, I feel great. I had to help the team out. The team helped me out. I passed the ball. I'm still good. I screwed up for one. And that's about it. I had locked in. I had second half. Turn up. And get it up.
And I seen y'all hugging after the game. How you feel about Herford Canada? Any positive words?
They're my boys. We play AU with them. Like, AU, we teammates. That's two ball, we're opponents. We still love each other. Shout out Street Dynamics.